Listen. Ezekiel said in the 30th month, on the fifth day, I was among the captives by the river Kappa. And I saw visions of God. He was a priest, but he was sentenced into captivity as a prisoner. But while he was there, he was not conscious about his circumstance. These are men that understood that life comes only from the regions of the spirit. Until a man travels into the crucible of life, everything he does in time is a waste. And that is why men who have journeyed through these portals, nothing shakes them. You can't break their spirit. He was among the captives. He was sentenced, a prisoner. But right there in captivity, he saw visions of God. And he said, as he spoke to me, the spirit entered into me and carried me to my feet. What you need to carry you is to hear the whispers of heaven. Is to hear the whispers from Zion. Your circumstance will not move. Your mountains will remain. Because the mountains only skip like rams when they come before the presence of the monarch of Zion. That's why we labor in the place of prayer. That's why we travail. That's why we worship. That by all means we may be carried. We may be carried. He said, know it this first. You cannot journey in the spirit. He said, you must know this first. He said, no prophecy of the scripture is of individual interpretation. He said, holy men of God, they spake as they were carried by the spirit of God. What made them who they were was the ability to be carried by the spirit of God. Holy men of God, they spake as they were carried. There are people talking on earth. You can't shake anything because there are demons who are enthroned over the constellation. They are wielders of powers in darkness. Until you are carried, you are carried. That's where your journey began. Holy men, they spake as they were carried. As they were carried. There's a transport system in the spirit, but it's for them who can find it. It's called the path of life. That's why not many are mighty. Only few understand the technology of spirit life. There are many people laboring in hard work. Hard work doesn't make men. It is secrets, apprehension of mysteries that makes men. Partnership with spirits. That's what makes a difference.